In this video, we're going to show you how to pack your kitchen cutlery, knives, and sharp cooking utensils when preparing for a house move. Always make sure you have a flat surface to work on. Have all the materials you will need nearby, including packing paper, packing tape, a marker pen, and scissors. Our strong storage boxes are perfect for packing your kitchen items, as they're made from fully recycled, double-walled cardboard. They are the boxes we use for our own removals customers, and our recommended choice to protect your precious belongings. Make up the storage box and seal the bottom securely with packing tape, ideally putting a double layer on the main join, as this will need to support the weight of the box contents when packed. Once the box is packed with your other kitchen items, it's best to put cutlery, knives, and sharp cooking utensils in last. When packing kitchen cutlery knives, take a couple at a time, depending on their size, and place them on an angle in the middle of the packing paper. Using three sheets of paper, fold in from the corner to cover the knives. Fold the outer edge of the paper over the sharp knife points, and then the opposite handle end, to create a strong barrier. At this point, it's helpful to check the safety of the pack by lightly crushing the paper. And then using the packing tape, seal the pack up. To prevent accidents when unpacking, clearly write on the pack in large letters, "Sharp." Because these are light items, they can be placed at the top of other boxes already packed with kitchen items. Make sure the words are clearly seen so that when the box is opened, the person knows to be careful. You can use the same process for kitchen cutlery knives, packing a handful of maybe five or six at a time, depending on their size. Once the box is filled, put a further layer of crushed paper as a top layer for extra protection. Close the box by folding the edges together and seal securely with packing tape. Using the marker pen, indicate the room to which the contents need to be delivered. As an extra precaution against accidents when opening, mark the box "Sharps." And finally, put down a brief description of the contents of the box. For more information, advice and tips, or to order our packing supplies delivered straight to your door, please visit clarksremovalboxes.co.uk or call 01494 774 186.